Credit rating scales. We have seen that when credit rating agencies give their rating, it will be in the range of AAA, BBB, then B, C, D. But what do they all convey? We'll understand from this session. The rating scale starts with AAA. The AAA denotes the highest degree of safety, which indicates there will be timely service of financial obligations, and it means there is a lowest credit risk attached to the rating. So the companies who have been awarded AAA rating will be considered as the company having very high or very good credit profile, because their credit ability is certified by somebody else as one of the highest. The next rating is AA, and this is considered as a high degree of safety. And these facilities which are rated AA is considered to have very low credit risk. When compared with AAA, which had lowest credit risk, this is one step next to that, it carries very low credit risk. And the next possible rating is A rating, where the credit facilities are considered to have adequate degree of safety and they have low credit risk profile. So between AAA, AA and A, the credit risk is from lowest credit risk to low credit risk to very low, or I would say lowest, very low and low. The next rating is BBB. This has moderate degree of safety. So this is the last rating which talks about the safety, and this has moderate credit risk. Then from BBB, we'll move on to the ratings which has moderate, which will have risk of default. In that, the first one is BB rating, which is said to have moderate risk of default. Here the focus have shifted from safety to default, saying there is a probability that this facility can be defaulted. The next rating is B rating, which would say there is a high risk of default. And the next one is C rating, which would say there is very high risk of default. And the last rating is D, which would say there is already a default or there is likely to be a default. So these are all the rating scales which we would see across many enterprises, and these are all the rating scales used for credit facilities of the customers. It is not the rating of the customer, it is rather the rating of those credit facilities.